In this video, I'll be showing you how to connect PS4 and PS5 controller to Steam on PC. To start, I highly recommend plugging your controller into your PC as it will give the best performance and input delay, while also preventing any connectivity issues. Additionally, avoid plugging your controller into a USB hub. If direct connection isn't an option, then open the Start menu. Search for Bluetooth and open the Bluetooth and Other Devices settings. Click the Add Device button, then select Bluetooth. On your controller, hold the PSN Share or Create button down until your controller begins to blink with a blue light. The Share or Create button is the button located above the directional pad on the left side of the controller. Wait a few moments, and the controller should appear as wireless controller. If it doesn't, then try holding your controller closer to your PC, as it can help in some cases. Select the controller, and your PC will be connected to your controller. Open Steam. Select Steam from the top menu, then open the settings. Go to the controller settings, then set PlayStation Controller Support to Enabled in games without support. You may also want to disable the other options to prevent issues. If your controller doesn't work in a specific game, then you can try setting PlayStation Controller Support to Enabled or Off to fix the issue. Your PS4 or PS5 controller will now be connected to Steam on your PC. Like the video if you found it helpful, and check out another video here.